Now demonstrate the safety features on this aircraft. Please pay attention, as these may differ from an aircraft that you've flown on before.
G. Body G.
Hand baggage should not block the aisles or exit. It must be put under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker.
What I need from you is a little bit of oomph.
More oomph.
More oomph.
Your life jacket is underneath your seat. If required, please remove the jacket from its container and pull it over your head.
You're getting there, David. Come on, keep going.
Pass the tapes around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at the side, like this. To inflate, pull the red toggle. The air in this jacket can be topped up by using this little mouthpiece. There's also a whistle and a light for attracting attention.
Don't stop now. Come on, come on.
And please do not inflate your life jacket until you've left the aircraft.
Too much. You spoiled it.
To you.
You'll also find the Flying Start donation envelope in your seat area, and it would be wonderful if you've got any spare change in any currency, if you could find it, take it out, and put it in the envelope.
On behalf of British Airways, Comic Relief, and Flying Start,
thank you for your attention and your kind donations.
Every penny of which will help children all over the world living really tough lives.
If you have any questions, or you can't find your safety card,
or if you've mislaid your magical Flying Start envelope,
please ask one of your cabin crew members
and have a good flight.
Very good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Bethany Mitchell. I'm the customer service manager on board this flight to Stockholm. I'd like to have my personal welcome to each and every one of you, and welcome back all of our executive club members and our One World frequent flyers. We do recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated, and it must be securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. When it becomes safe to leave your seats, please do take care and open the overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. We will shortly be starting our onboard service. If you are seated in our Club Europe cabin, we'll be offering you a complimentary meal and drinks from the bar. In Eurotraveller, we have a great selection of food and drinks available to buy. You can find details of today's M&S onboard menu in your seat pocket. You can pay by using either a credit or debit card, and for our executive club members, we also accept Avios. We do not accept any cash as payment on board. To enable us through the service, please do have your...
window and have lowered the blinds, please now return this to the open position in preparation for landing. You may continue to use your handheld electronic devices for landing, however these must be placed securely into pockets. Large items including laptops must now be switched off and sewn. and gentlemen, welcome to Stockholm. The local time here is just approaching 10:25 in the morning. Please remain seated with you.